Okay, good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I am very fortunate for this opportunity from GIS and particularly on World Creativity and Innovation Day. I congratulate all of you to be here on this auspicious day. I'm feeling very fortunate during these holidays because the day starts with meditation, pranayama, yogasana, sun bath, dudhino ras, aloe vera, amla juice, wheat grass juice, lemon juice, and three colors of fruits.
Are wow.
And you spend most of the time, even while working, with your family, playing chess, carom, several other games of your choice after many years.
Yeah. Yes, yes.
So these corona has provided tremendous opportunities of thinking as also enriching the life. Now coming to our topic about ground strategies for businesses, I consider business as, you know, our own manufacturing as business. When our association works, it is also for business. And when government works, it is also for business. We have heard several lectures from chairman of HDFC, chairman of Hindustan Unilever, and so on and so forth. Everybody talks that initially there are going to be issues. Now, how to work in this case? That we have tried in our own organization, and I will be enumerating our experiences during these days, as also the roadmap that we have carved out. And in the end, we will also discuss association strategies and possibly at Sunil Bhai's level, what governments can do in this situation. It is felt by everybody that India will have temporarily a lot of advantages. The strategy that we are going to talk about today probably may throw some light as to how to convert these temporary opportunities into long-term benefits for the country and business. We started working with intentions that in the coming times, we will have to provide better quality, faster delivery at competitive prices, and lot of other things that customers are going to demand. With that in mind, we have adopted a two-pronged strategy. We thought that mindset of the owners and right up to security, including the karma yogis in your factory, has to be thoroughly changed. And for that, what we have done is we are transmitting 1 hour videos to our karma yogis. No doubt all of them are not attending in spite of having smartphones with everybody, but every day consistently we are doing this with several videos on workplace organization, that is 5S, or you call it world-class housekeeping, then safety, productivity, quality, lean management, energy, so on and so forth. And then they are supposed to write down what they have learned. They are also supposed to answer a few questions. And when we start, they are going to tell us what exactly they want us to do in the factory, in all those separate aspects for which they have taken learning. This is about totally grassroots people that they are working with us. Secondly, we have taken approach of having training of two ways. One is Kaizen, that is small improvements. If you see the example of Toyota, it was fourth largest automobile company after Ford, GM, Chrysler, but the profitability was highest because of the fact that Kaizens were deep-rooted in that organization. Now, Kaizen is a bottom-up strategy where small improvements bring big results in the long run. So that training all our people are taking now, and we have also gone for Lean Six Sigma Green Belt training. It is at the moment on. It is going to run through up to next Tuesday. And most of the people who matter for our organization are undertaking that training also, because that is a top-down training which provides for breakthrough improvements. Now, these two-pronged approach we have taken to make sure that whatever plan we have made during these idle days, so-called idle days, has to be implemented thoroughly. And for that, we have equipped our people with these tools. Now, what plan we made? You see, what we have done is 20% people in the organization who take care of 80% decisions are all joined on Hangout. Initially, it was daily. Now, it was alternate day. And there, different teams are working almost 8 to 10 hours a day to prepare ourselves for the coming situation. I told you three things initially. We have to improve quality. We have to provide quick delivery by moving the organization into agile phase. And we have to reduce our operating cost. We have to become cost competitive for short run and also long run if India has to grow. Now, keeping these in mind, several programs have been designed, and already our relevant people have created the full roadmap. There is also a cost management program is in place. I am repeating, cost management. And also there is a big program to make sure that we do not face crash crunch in the coming days. Now, with these two things happening, on one hand, people have acquired and are acquiring skills to do what we desire. And on the other hand, they have already prepared plan where collective wisdom has also gone into place from various our organization members. And last thing, where to supply the material? Everybody is closed. So we decided to broad base our customer base by horizontally expanding on various product versions that we have. Now, there also we have done a lot of work. And incidentally, one IIM team which was working for us, they had holidays and they also did a very wonderful job so that we can reach to customers in about 50 countries. Because who is going to give business from what side is not known to us. Having said this, what we have done in our organization, I would now touch upon two, three aspects which are going to be very important for associations and country at large. You see, normally the role of association is to fight with the government, to represent to several bodies for the interest of the members. But at this juncture, association can realize the deep purpose of their life. If associations take up on a mass scale programs for bottom up improvements and top down breakthrough improvements, which are very fortunately fully available in repeatable mode online at a very, very cheap cost, you know, throw away cost. If associations take this opportunity, they can prepare their members. Now, which associations can do this? Either sectoral associations or geographic associations. Like this could be done for every individual GIDC, or this could be done for associations like Engineering Association, Foundry Association, Textile Engineering Industry Association, so on and so forth. For these, they need not go to government for the help, because has brought the advantages. Second is, they can ask all their members to take up lean management program once these trainings are completed during May and first part of June. And virtual lean is possible, where you become fully competitive. You see, here the size of the organization does not matter, because I come from micro and small sector. We have experienced that after implementing lean, you are more or less able to compete with the best organizations in the world. So if associations take up these programs, which can last maybe up to December 2020 or March 21, probably they will lift the whole industry. Like earlier, we used to have a story કે બધા કબૂતર ની ઉપર જાળી હતી, બધા કબૂતર સાથે ઉડ્યા અને પારધી જોતો રહી ગયો, જાળી લઈને ઉડી ગયા. લાઈક ધેટ, ઇફ અવર એસોસિએશન્સ ડુ ધીસ, પ્રોબેબલી ઇન્ડિયા કેન કન્વર્ટ ધીસ ટેમ્પરરી ઓપોર્ચ્યુનિટી ઇન ટુ અ લોંગ ટર્મ એડવાન્ટેજ. એન્ડ ગવર્મેન્ટ ઓલ્સો, ઇફ દે ડિવોટ દેર ફ્યુ મિનિસ્ટર્સ to take care of taking up this opportunity as an advantage, probably the country will be in a different shape after 1 year. As far as personal life is concerned, I am looking to achieving bliss. Bliss is happiness that never goes away in spite of any circumstances, and dying empty. Various of you might have heard about this book, which says that when you go to graveyard, understand that is the biggest treasure in this world. I want to go empty. Thank you very much.
પ્રશાંત ભાઈ, થેન્ક યુ. થેન્ક યુ ફોર શેરિંગ ધી એક્સપિરિયન્સ વોટ યુ આર ડુઇંગ એટ ધ યોર ઓર્ગેનાઇઝેશન.
થેન્ક યુ પ્રશાંત ભાઈ, થેન્ક યુ વેરી મચ.
થેન્ક યુ, બાય.
હેલો,
યા
તુષાર ભાઈ. Tushar bhai, good morning. Good morning to all of you.
Good morning.
Sir, I have something more about the Six Sigma and what the small industries are facing.
Yeah.
So I want to tell you for 2 minutes, not more than that.
Please.
Sir, Six Sigma tools we have applied for chemical industries, but it is not workable as good as its own benefit in the world. Okay. So Six Sigma tools is very much effective for the engineering industries. Okay.
Correct.
So precisely we have to more focus on the engineering industry for Six Sigma.
Right.
And one more thing, for small industries, the problem is there. For I'm talking about the chemical, sir. I'm talking about the chemical industries.
Correct.
A small business unit is not becoming